So by adding, by multiplying up these two matrices, you come out to a total of 90.505. My correction, 90.05. 76.55 and 86.55. So this comes out to a total, it finds out your average for Mason, Jeff, and Alex, so what their final grade will be. So the important thing is always make sure that you line up the matrices so that you can be able to find out the equal answer and so that you can multiply them together. So now you guys, I've gone through a couple of examples. I want you to work on some problems on page 22, 1 through 15. If you have any questions, I'll be at my desk and I'll be happy to answer.